Today, Panda will show you a magic trick that will save you a lot of storage space on your Android smartphone. To complete this tutorial, you need to use the Panda Video Compressor app. First, select the video you want to resize. If you want to resize more videos, select more than one video by tapping on them. Now tap Next. Let's choose Medium File. This provides a good balance between small size and good quality. Now tap Compress. We have to wait for the Panda to do its job. Just look at her. That video doesn't stand a chance. Amazing style! 10 out of 10. As you can see, the videos we have chosen are much smaller now. Now you can click Replace to overwrite the original and save space. That's it! The originals have been replaced by the new version and you've regained more than 70% space. If you want to meet Panda and let her take care of your videos, then follow the link in the description. That's it! We hope you found this tutorial useful. You can also subscribe to our channel or watch the other tutorials. In the next one, Panda will change the resolution of the video to a custom one.